Isn't finished. I'll be back with everything I have. And all who stand with Hakaro will be run red.
At attention. You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then, but I believe in you now. So leave me, and get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Yes. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions in the grove have changed. The words of the Ten are now clear to us. Here, this must be the vision that Chief Ikaro saw years ago. All of the visions are changed. And this one that...
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
The visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Hakaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Hikaru needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
Can I say no to that? So, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
Will do, Aloy.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Worth checking out.
Where do they even get such a weapon?
You are the tip of...
Blood of the Ten, Aloy. Regala denied. The truth of the visions revealed. I doubt you have enough skin to mark all your deeds.
We'll just have to remember them, then.
Well, thanks to you, the Chief still lives. And hope remains. But that's not why I wanted to speak with you. I need a favor. A personal one. My grandson, Kavor. He was not counted among the dead, which means he must still be with Regala's remaining forces.
He was taken prisoner?
No. He joined them willingly. Like many young soldiers who seek to mark their skin with distinguished deeds. I must search for him. Convince him to come home. Chief Hikaru cannot spare any soldiers for this task, so my blade is alone in this. Unless you'd be willing to join me. I know it is much to ask after all you've done for us. But Kavo is the last of my blood.
I'll help you find your grandson, if I can. Where do we start?
A while back, our scouts reported Kavo's squad left one of Regala's outposts in the hills to the south. His squad never returned, but the scouts also spotted one of our own being held captive there.
So we'll start at the outpost. If we free the prisoner, maybe they'll know where Kavo's squad went.
Shall we head out?
Let's go.
Good. This way. The outpost isn't far.
There are lands beyond the continent, without the ship.
You know, the rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. But what matters is the soldier they took captive, Nikala. She's been their prisoner for some time now. She's my only lead to finding Kavo.
We'll get her back. And then Kavo, too.
The outpost should be just ahead. You take point. I'll follow.
Rebels. I'd heard they'd set up outposts in the area. If I leave them be, they'll cause nothing but trouble. I should lie low. Find whoever's in charge and take them out. Maybe then the rest will leave.
I knew it!
The battle!
Space vehicles! How is she that out there? My aim is true!
Nothing!
to mobilize! Sputtering now!
I got you!
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around. This will be in my stash when I need it.
There. That's the post.
Well, no Nakala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to bind someone. Blood. From the rebels or Nakala?
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nakala. There you are. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the Grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The Chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor.
I guess we'll see about that.
Honor and strength. Outlander. I offer you an honorable trade.
Snow's melting on my clothes.
Thank you.
Are you certain there's nothing you require?
Looks on everything. They can help.
I hate you. You know that?
Bird trouble?
Damn thing's a curse. Sometimes I think being commander's a curse. That Yara's laughing at me from beyond the grave.
What's wrong?
Her stupid bird flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that Tanakh children use to carry their training swords. Kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid's missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. The clan's lost kids before, just not while I'm in charge.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand. Some dirt and clay with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet. Just south of the settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Wait, you're not just gonna send someone?
What if we need that relic of yours again? Besides, you and me rescuing a kid? The clan will eat that up.
Right, because making you look good is what's important. This is my stash later. An outpost. Guess this marks the start of lowland territory. I could resupply before moving on. Feeling exposed out here, without the cover of the jungle.
Mm-hmm.
Something else. Fight. There's Fall's Edge. Dekka should be waiting for me in there.
Honor and strength.
I'm telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Aroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going too. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there.
You know where I am. Good purchase.
You bring Trey. machine sights.
Come and make your choice.
What's wrong?
Honor and strength.
Honor and
the campfire that Cavill mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. Rebels. Friends of Cavo's. Going to have to take them out to get to that campfire.
There is someone!
Giving up.
Target hit!
Rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Cavo has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Oroke. Find this in my stash later.
Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Oroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.